My dear friends, today we will be discussing about role of vitamin in various health and disease condition. Now what is vitamin A? Vitamin A is a fat soluble vitamin and it is present in two forms. One is preformed vitamin A, which is mostly present in the form of retinol and retinal esters and found in dairy, liver, fish and various non-vegetarian diet. And pro vitamin A, also known as beta carotene, is present in the fruits, vegetables and oils. So it is present in two different active forms. It may present in retinol, retinal esters, and which may present in the non-veg diet, and it is also present in the fruits, vegetables and oils in the form of provitamin or beta carotene form. Thus, vitamin A is present both in plant as well as animal product, and it is a fat soluble vitamin. Thus, it can be stored in liver for longer years, and it needs fats for its solubility, but it is not water soluble. Now today we'll be discussing what are the health benefits as well as what are the diseases that can be prevented by taking vitamin A. So number one is that vitamin A is a potent antioxidant. And because of antioxidant, it prevents the risk of suffering from various heart disease, cancers, diabetes, cognitive decline and so on. So the provitamin, especially beta carotene, alpha carotene, they are powerful antioxidant and they prevent or neutralize free radicals of our body. Free radicals are responsible for prevention of oxidative stress. What I mean to say is that free radical can do oxidative stress, and beta carotene, which is a provitamin or active form of provitamin A, responsible for lowering the free radical level in the blood by neutralizing them, lowers the oxidative stress caused by the free radicals, and thus it prevents effect of various heart disease and prevents heart disease, prevents diabetes, prevents cancer and cognitive decline. Thus it is very much beneficial. Vitamin A is very much beneficial as it has a powerful antioxidant role. Another important function of vitamin A is that it helps in maintenance of the normal eye health and prevents some disease condition of the eye. So vitamin A is responsible for formation of pigment, that is rhodopsin, that is responsible for dim light vision or function of the rod cell. So it is responsible for dim light vision, production of rhodopsin, normal function of the rod cell, which are receptor for dim light vision, and it also responsible for prevention of night blindness or nyctalopia, and it also helps in vision and maintenance of the normal eye health. It also lowers the risk of age related macular degeneration by 25%. So it lowers the risk of development of macular degeneration, age related macular degeneration by 25%. Thus, vitamin A is very much essential for normal subjects because it promotes eye health, it lowers the risk of night blindness, helps in dim light vision, then prevents age-related macular degeneration. Vitamin A or carotenoids can also prevent against various cancers. It also prevents again breast cancer, bladder cancer, lung cancer and ovarian cancer also. So vitamin A has antioxidant quality, and by doing that it prevents various cancer like lung cancer, bladder cancer, ovarian cancer, breast cancer. Thus vitamin A, because of its powerful antioxidant function, can prevent the risk of many cancers. Now let's come to the fertility and various reproductive health. Vitamin A is very much important because it helps in sperm development in case of male. In case of female, it helps in development of eggs, and it is responsible for fetal growth in case of pregnancy and placental growth in pregnancy. Thus overall, during the reproductive phase or during the pregnancy, it promotes various normal function of the body. Vitamin A is also responsible for increasing our immune system or boosting our immune system. It increases the number of B cell, it enhances the number of T cell, and by doing that it increase the immunity. It is responsible for lowering the oxidative stress of our body, and thus it enhance the immunity. So it is an immunity booster. Vitamin E also protect against breast cancer. It also lowers the risk of eye condition like cataract. Vitamin A also lowers the risk of measles complication and prevent the death in children due to measles infection. Vitamin E is also responsible for treatment of a pre-malignant situation or pre-cancerous condition of the oral mucosa, that is oral leukoplakia. It also lowers down the pregnancy related death in malnourished mother. So malnourished mother may suffer death or may lead to death because of pregnancy related complication, and vitamin A plays important role in prevention of the pregnancy related complication. It also prevents night blindness in pregnant mother. Vitamin A also prevents diarrhea in malnourished mother, and malnourished children also it prevents diarrhea. It slows down the progression of a eye condition known as retinitis pigmentosa. Retinitis pigmentosa is a eye condition of defect in the retina, and vitamin A helps in lowering down the risk as well as slow the progression of retinitis pigmentosa. Besides, it also prevents night blindness, nyctalopia, as well as helps in treatment of vitamin A deficiency. It increases the sperm count and responsible for increase the reproductive or fertility of male. It prevents various eye condition or ophthalmological situation like glaucoma. It lowers down the risk of glaucoma. It lowers down the risk of retinitis pigmentosa. Then helps in treatment of cataract, lower down the risk of cataract. It increases the healing of eye after eye surgery. So these are the various effect of vitamin A on the eyes. Besides, it also prevent aging. So it can be added as a part of aging mechanism is aging treatment, anti-aging treatment. It can play an important role in anti-aging treatment and prevents aging mechanism. It also protects heart and cardiovascular system. And for skin, vitamin A is very much essential because it increases the wound healing. It prevents wrinkling of the skin. It may also prevent the damage of the skin by the UV light and prevents the skin damage by the UV light, leading to prevention of skin cancer. Besides, it also helps in treatment of various conditions like shigellosis, loss of sense of smell, kidney stones, thyroid disease, and deafness. So it has so many functions, vitamin A. It has an important role as antioxidant and prevents various risk of suffering from cancers like breast cancer, colon cancer, ovarian cancer. So these are the various risk of cancer can be prevented because of vitamin A therapy. Besides, it also prevents various eye condition, like it prevents cataract, it prevents glaucoma, it prevents age-related macular degeneration, it prevents retinitis pigmentosa, it prevents night blindness or nyctalopia, and it also helps in treatment of low sperm count. It enhances the sperm count, it immunizes us, it increases the immunity of our body. So that it is very much essential for skin also. It prevents skin wrinkling, it prevents aging mechanism also, and it is good for heart also. Yeah, it protects against certain cancer also. So vitamin A is very much important in maintenance of our day-to-day life activity, and most important function is that it is a powerful antioxidant, and by doing that it plays important role in prevention of many disease condition. Thank you very much.